Right, grab yourself a little dip tub. I'm going to pull the dip tub apart, just kind of fan it out. These are very, very delicate, so it may tear, but it'll still be effective nonetheless. Just keep fanning it out. There's mine just torn, see? Keep fanning it out. Make it bigger. Bigger is better. Open it up like so. Now apply your sauce, and voila! Dunking made easy. No more struggling trying to get it into a little tiny tub. Now you've got a big, huge tub for dunking.